The following program may contain mature subject matter. Viewer discretion is advised.
Dr. P, you ready? Mr. F, you on deck? Meth, check that. Mr. F, what? Meth, huh? P, hit him. Mr. F, huh? Meth, what? P, hit him. Mr. F, what? Meth, huh? P, hit him. Mr. F, what? Meth, huh? P, hit him. Mr. F, what? Meth, huh? P, hit him. Mr. F, huh? Meth, what? P, hit him.
I don't think they ready for this one.
Stand, man up, circle round, stand up, pimps up, hands down, beat 'em up, man down. Drink stand, man up, circle round, stand up, pimps up, hands down, beat 'em up, man down.
No hands in the air, no need for pumping your fist. No hands in the air, no need for pumping your fist. No hands in the air, no need for pumping your fist. Spit that man, tear the roof off, jump in the pit.
From TD Garden, Boston, Massachusetts, on Earth 1610, the CAW Champions League presents March Madness. Hello, everybody. I am Eddie Mack. We watch the CAW Champions League, and tonight the semifinals conclude the women's side. The women's old school bracket will feature the Goddess of Truth, Wonder Woman, taking on the Russian Nightmare, Morgan Reincroft. The new school women's final will feature True Convention Amber Stevens taking on the sensational princess, Ovanna. And the next school women's final will feature ruthless Tori Valentine taking on the little nurse, Annie Cortez. Happy to be with us wherever you may be. I am here. Alongside Hit Kid Worldwide and downtown Jason Brown. Semifinal night, guys.
Big fight feel.
We will find out. Sorry, Jason.
I said we saw the men night before, it's the women's turn.
And we start with the winner of the Rumble Roses match. Barry Thomas, take it away.
The following contest is a semi-final match of CCL March Madness tournament and is set for one fall in 30-minute time. Introducing first, from Omaha, Nebraska, standing 5'10", weighing 140 pounds, she is one half of the CCL Women's Tag Team Champions, the sensational Princess Ovanna.
The winner of the DCA Wildcats Rumble Roses match, guaranteeing an opportunity at the DCA Wildcats title anytime during the remainder of the year. She wants to add a second championship opportunity. She can if she wins tonight and tomorrow.
And guys, out of all the matches tonight, I would say two of them you could count as, you know, featured grudge matches. Mm-hmm. This one in the past couple of months, it's kind of fitting we've got to this kind of matchup right here for March Madness between these two ladies.
It's safe to say this may be the biggest bout of her last life coming up.
Yeah.
Here is True Conviction. Barry Thomas, if you please.
Her opponent, standing 6 foot, weighing 160 pounds, Boston's own True Conviction, Amber Stevens.
One of two Bostonians making a semifinal round of March Madness. The other you will see a little later, that being Tori Valentine. The first ever DCA Wildcats champion and longest reigning CCL women's champion. Didn't even enter March Madness by her own choosing.
was putting in my Ovanna's 10-team bracket.
I don't know. Sorry, Hiccup.
This is personal. A lot of personal feelings in this one. We can all agree.
Oh.
Get it on. Should I take it?
I will take it. No, actually, Hiccup, go ahead. You take it.
Ovanna, the sensational princess, previously known as the Cinderella Sensation, 5'10", 145, from Omaha, Nebraska. Madness tournament debut. Current CCL Women's Tag Team Champion with Juliet Starling. Former DCA Wildcats Tag Team Champion with Juliet Starling. Former DCA FIFA champion, inaugural TPGW Genesis champion. And she's going to be opposed by Amber Stevens, True Conviction, 6'1", 60 pound, from Boston, Mass. Madness tournament debut, longest reigning CCL Women's Champion in company history. Inaugural DCA Wildcats champion, 3-time Queens of Wrestling champion, inaugural Core All-Stars Women's Champion, BWU Most Wanted Women's Side Tournament runner-up. And one of these ladies on the paths here, if I remember, Ovanna defeated Maya Cortez, if I remember correctly, last round.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And who was it Ovanna defeated in the first round?
Norma Suda, last year's winner.
Yes, she knocked out the winner of last year. Amber Stevens, if we remember, went through an absolute, you know, war.
She beat.
Go ahead, Eddie.
Remember who she beat?
Yep, Kita Young she beat.
And
in the opening round, she knocked off CCL Bombshells champion Sakura Hagiwara. Both these ladies have gone through the elite to get here.
Indeed.
And it's kind of fitting in the here now. Tristan, I think you've been saying something before.
Not really.
Oh, sorry.
Count double tap. And Amber backing Ovanna in the corner.
I'm surprised. I have to be honest, I'm surprised that was a clean break.
As am I. Assuming that Ovanna tried to further injure Amber's leg back at the big 110.
But let's be honest, that was a response, Eddie.
Yeah.
Because at the big 110, let's remember, both Juliet and Ovanna got jumped by Gina Carano and Amber Stevens.
Seems quite a bit has changed in the 2 months since.
I think what it is just the venom has kind of, you know, went down between a lot of this. Because here's the thing, when this all started, it was the fact that Amber snapped. And as I know, a lot of people are like, oh yeah, it's the money in the bank and yada yada yada, but when you cash in on someone who's been cashed on 3 times, yeah, it's kind of understand why you would snap.
You're totally right on that. Am I allowed to be clear?
I'm gonna correct you, Jason. She was cashed in. Wait, was she cashed in? I know she was cashed in. Oh, you're absolutely right. She was.
Yeah, that was like 3 times you're out, and I'm gonna fuck everyone up.
Yeah, because if I remember, this time she cashed in on, you know, by a Reiko. Mm-hmm. I have not mentioned her name on this blog. Cashed in on for the Queen's Wrestling title. Mm-hmm. Cashed in on by Jill Stone. What was the other one?
I think the other time happened like a couple years ago. Was it this year?
But I tell you what the 3 times were. I was hit the most by Ovanna and take down by Amber. The three times where Amber lost a championship without being beaten for it, she lost the Call Stars Women's title due to a medical stoppage. She lost the Queens of Wrestling title without being beaten for it because of a match being turned into a triple threat. She lost the CCL Women's title without being beaten for it because of a match being turned into a triple threat. And a cash.
Eddie, you can say it 4 times in a sense.
What's the 4th?
Because that's... Remember the first time, I know it's a gut buster, the first time Amber Stevens lost the Queen's Wrestling title. Conspiracy, mate, she was laid out backstage!
Yeah. And also, and here's another fact that, you know, that has pissed Amber off, is the fact that she feels disrespected. And here's the thing, because people keep saying, oh, she needs to retire, oh, her concussions, and oh, she's a part-timer, and stuff like that. It, all of that just built up, and now, look at her. She's more vindictive, more ruthless. If anything, she's more dangerous than she's ever been.
She's better. I know that's a bit of a strong word.
It's a stretch.
No, hear me out. She's better because that's the way she's been treated.
Yeah, I mean, not just fans, but also her comrades and stuff like that. And I will point this out, even people on the booth. Because look, I've been the most, you know, least, you know, judgmental on Amber since this whole thing happened, because I can understand where Amber's coming from. You know, you're pretty much, oh my goodness, you're pretty much like almost considered the face of not just, you know, DCA, but you're the face of all of the VWU, of women's wrestling, for a very long time. And then this shit keeps happening.
Yeah. Oh, big face wash. It's just bitterness. You can't believe it, but there's a two and a no.
And I know it's the nature of the beast with, you know, with wrestling and everything like that, because, it's cash-ins happen. Stuff like that happens. Ooh. But when it keeps happening, you know, it's not like it's just like, oh, you just sit there, you have to sit there and take it. If you don't like it, you can start punching people right in the fucking face.
Snap suplex, not even a one.
It might be the nature of the beast, but doesn't mean you're gonna have to sit there and take it.
Nope.
Drop. Oh, that's not black. Amber.
But I also understand, you know, Ovanna's situation. Too. You know, Ovanna, in a way.
Oh, hang on. Back out. Get out of here.
But when it comes to Ovanna, she's just, if anything, she's kind of guilty by association, at least in Amber's mind.
Listen, I'm going to call this her. I don't blame Juliet, you know, for what she did.
Yeah.
When you have that opportunity, you've got to use it. Can I be clear?
Oh, it has
been the most honorable thing, but it's a golden ticket. That's what many people will say. You don't get that opportunity, you know, once every year in this situation.
Yeah, but to counter that, though.
Sorry, Mieto.
But to counter that, though, in my opinion, when you give someone that cash-in briefcase, to me, that ends up showing your true colors.
Alright, but I'm not gonna call. Well, I think Juliet's proven that she deserves that CCL.
She has proven that she's a worthy
and champion. And but she feels she needs to beat Amber Stevens, three in the middle, to cement her to cement her status as the true CCL Women's Champion. Juliet has held up her end of the bargain. She's going to forsaken as the champion. The question is, can Amber hold up her end? Some tells me Juliet's best friend is going to provide a lot of resistance to her.
Yeah,
By the way, holy shit, what if we find that next though? Oh dear.
Well, that's the thing.
Do you
think Juliet's rooting for you? We talked about being caught in a bit of a rock and a hard place mentally.
Oh, slap off by Amber.
Because you've got your fellow tag team champion and your best friend, you know, in Ovanna.
Mm-hmm.
And then you've got the woman who, in her mind, she needs to be. going at it in this, you know,
cover 2-0
semi-final right here. It's a bit of a brain twister, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I get it.
Here's what's so funny about this match. We've known this has been an issue, you know, between Amber and Juliet.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it started back at Supernova. But as Jason said, Ovanna was a bit of a guilty by association. Let's remember the night. We didn't blame Amber for snapping, at least I didn't blame, you know, Amber for snapping. The thing I had a real fucking problem with was when Amber stormed off backstage.
And kicked Ovanna. Yeah, I'm sorry, Ovanna didn't deserve it. Oh, he's shot. Oh, I'm gonna block.
Yeah.
She didn't deserve it, you know, I completely agree. But when you're approaching a very pissed off Amber Stevens after just that, it's not the smartest idea to do.
How would she know she was pissed off? She probably had no idea what happened.
They walked right into each other, I think. Wasn't Ovanna about to come out there to help Juliet?
She was about to come out there for sale. Oh my goodness, kicked her out.
She heard in the back, if you remember, from what I heard backstage, because she was well, she showed up to Juliet heard, you know, Ovanna. Let's remember, they had already wrestled that night.
Yeah.
Yeah, they had already wrestled. Ovanna was about, you know, set to leave the building.
Mm-hmm.
Remember, they had a, you know, a bombshells type title thing, didn't they?
From the looks of things,
looked like she was trying to confront Amber after what happened, and Amber was in the mood for talking.
Rope assistant swinging, net breaker gets
she
in
was
the
floor. She was in the mood for super kicking, not talking.
I still think it was her.
Look, I'm not going to defend that or anything, but at the same time is, you got to know when you're going to confront someone.
Oh! Right in knees.
She might have
started
with Neural Special, but...
Not too close to the ropes.
Yeah.
Oh! Lock.
I'll tell you what's so very interesting about this as well.
Oh, look at that. Look at the strengths. Oh, look! Oh, look!
She's just being off!
Ovanna, get up! Ovanna! Get up! Yes!
Oh!
Or don't get it. Oh, okay. Get please up. That works. Oh, first dance!
It's dead!
What?
Oh, no.
One. Okay.
Oh, God, sliding me.
And a big move. And no one in the pool.
Up. She won't be able to take it over there. Oh, back elbow.
Clever, leg hook.
And also if you kind of want to think about it, this is also a kind of a bounce back victory, you know, Ovanna needs. Because think about this. Who did Ovanna, not too long ago?
She lost the Unicorn.
Not only that, she got decimated.
Lead by Amber, 2-0.
Gina was just tossing Ovanna around. That was a one-sided fight for most of that match.
I was back at DCAK Alex, if you remember.
Mm-hmm.
But you can say Ovanna has bounced back. I mean, she went on, you know, to win that Rumble, you know, that Rumble Roses match.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Although, no, Jesus just put a scary thought in my head. You know, with like things, and I don't know, you know, the whole story on it. You know about our son, but do you have a history of excuse me?
She might.
But,
I mean, she might, but I mean, oh! Floor of DDT, I mean, she might, but she could have entered that match.
I think she could have entered that match, but she won't be able to remember.
Oh, yeah. Oh, let's focus on this. Right up top. Big splash!
Perfectly it.
2-3
No. There's really a lot to say about this.
Oh,
I mean, it just goes to show you, even within the booth, this whole thing is a bunch of, it's just full of mixed emotions, really.
It is. To the corner. Oh! Ooh, that is not good. And Ovanna cut! Ovanna is down! Jesus!
Kicks him out in the face.
What? Two! No. And ironically, look at that. Oh my God. Lefts and rights. Lefts and rights. Ovanna's hands are down. Ovanna's hands are down.
The one situation you do not want to find yourself in when taking on, you know.
Someone like them.
Did Ovanna hit the post?
I think she hit the post. And Ovanna, armor! And I think Ovanna's left arm, the left arm of Amber is the one that hit the ropes, and Ovanna keyed on it to her credit for Amber. With the right arm, frees herself.
You know, and this tournament, even though she didn't ask to be in this tournament, mm-hmm. at the same time, I think she's used this tournament as an opportunity to prove a lot of people wrong. Because here's the thing, a lot of people keep saying, oh, Amber needs to retire. Oh, Amber has too many concussions. Yada, yada, yada. But recently, since she's been in this tournament, she has been on fire.
Even before this tournament. Mm-hmm. I would say a month or so leading up to it.
Mm-hmm. She's here. She didn't, you know, necessarily want to be in the tournament in the first place, but she's using this tournament to shut a lot of people the fuck up.
And, oh my God, what a dollar ballot.
It's like, you think I need to retire? You think I don't have it anymore? Well, let me show you by having some of the best matches of my career.
Oh, look at that. That's not good.
Oh, God.
That's not good. That barrel roll was no good.
Excuse me while I out that one of those. She landed on the back of her head. And that worked out, doing some
leg
drop.
Oh, brother. One, two, three.
No! Oh. Trying to send you to the tent right there. Oh!
Shoulder switch, you're a 90. One, two.
Oh! Oh, a bit like a backdrop right bottom.
Sure.
But a good personal friend of mine.
That being?
Captain Jack Sparrow. That's good, Jenny.
Huh? Cartwheel. Knee!
Knee strike! And while, Jason, you talked about, you know, I'm wearing concussion problems?
Yeah.
Oh, but I'm doing the right thing in him for the head.
Ow. That made me very uncomfortable. Almost disgusting.
Shot strikes. What is Amber Stevens?
What is she doing? Nope. Doesn't matter now. Come on. Count as well.
You know, honestly, if you really want to think about it, ever since this whole situation started, it's become a tale of two women trying to prove a lot of things to other people.
Indeed. That's a great match for perfection!
That was on the jaw!
Kick by Amber! Armor!
Oh, look at that!
Ovanna trying to wiggle. Oh, Amber's got. No. This is no good. This is no good. Guys!
Ah! Another Sarah on the air, though. You cannot take too many of those. Because those will break your arm.
Actually, I saw it the wrong way. Her arm's broken. That's an OW! Oshi, go Oshi! Two! Three!
No, two! Two ready.
Two women on the doorstep of championship gold. It's still the old saying, it's a shame one is two after lose, but it's the case here. One is two after lose, Exploder in the corner. Or if you notice that clock up right in the corner, both of them could lose.
If that could. Oh, that's the thing about all of these matches here now. Think about this. Imagine if one of these matches here tonight goes to timeout. Then I'd run throughout the entirety of match madness.
But we've had quite a few of them come close. Two of them involving one of the semifinalists here tonight, Morgan Reincroft. Both for wins came in the final 15 seconds. That break by Ovanna, 2-0.
Though I think I know what Hickett about to talk about. Just imagine, like, this entire tournament.
Jesus!
Oh my God, what a lot of
that. Decides the triple threat finals. And one of the people in that triple threat might not even have been in the tournament to begin with.
Absolutely.
Because we've already seen one replacement in this tournament.
Yep. I mean, where would the replacement come? Would it come from the tournament pool? Would it come from outside? I mean, oh.
Emma. Oh my God!
That was at me again.
Look at this. She goes to the ropes off.
Remember, one of these two have a world title opportunity in their pocket. I'll give you a hint. It's not the one on the feet right now.
But you don't, you can't think that Obama is, you know, just resting on that edit.
Oh, absolutely not.
That was a natural driver.
That sucks. Four out of steam, roll close on misses. Big right ball line. And the counters. Push the line in the corner. What is Emma doing?
She was just telling her about Emma's knee in half.
That sucks.
And she lifted Ovanna by her throat.
Jesus! And there's a back right there. She's holding her. She's holding on her back right again.
Here comes that ruthlessness, that newfound ruthless and vindictive attitude of Amber being shown here.
Ruthless aggression?
Ruthless ambition, if you want to call it straight.
Ruthless conviction. Oh, wait a minute, Ovanna.
Breaking point, Quake Buster!
Breaking point, Quake Buster! One, two, three!
That was too close.
That's the nearest to come to a decision in this match.
22 minutes have passed. The clock will.
Five suplex.
One, two, three. She's got it to this left. No. Gets the shoulder up. I mean, look. If we're really being honest, okay, Amber probably shouldn't even be wrestling right now. I mean,
but like I said, she's here. She's here to put a point.
Yeah. Some would say that. Oh wait, Ovanna, second rope.
Three stars.
Some would say, you know, some of the things that have been said about Amber as of late.
Snap! Ovanna! One, two, three!
But from Amber herself, she has said, you know, doctors have cleared her, you know, multiple times. You know, as many people as like to say, she keeps getting dumped in her head and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. Doctors keep clearing her. So clearly, you know, the concussions really haven't played too much of a factor.
Right, but it's
as many people like to believe.
What?
Suit.
True. No.
And you know, a lot of the other things that have been said about. Oh, oh my God. You know, a lot of the other things have been said about Ember in recent months. You know, she's a part-timer. She's only here when the money's right. Some will say that's Ember's fault, though. People say some of those things, but Jesse nailed it. This Ember of recent months is out to be reported that, hey, look, all these things that have been said about me, no, you're wrong, okay? I'm gonna show you what I'm truly capable of.
Even after that, I think whoever calls Ember Stevens a part-time and he's still locked up in Esther.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, what's Ovanna doing?
Ovanna's gonna fly!
Jeez!
No! No touch Chuck Baker, hero!
Look, if you ever compare Ember Stevens to the Jimmy John's sandwich salesman, go kick yourself in the dick.
No, just compare it to some overrated guy from Minnesota who turned out to be a failure at UFC in the end. And yes, that was a dig.
Oh, thanks. You talking about Phil?
Jesus! Jeez!
I'm not talking about Phil, I'm talking about someone else.
Oh. Almost suicided from... So Ember just did a dive, everybody.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Again, you're to prove a lot of people wrong. You're to put a lot of credits up.
People forget Ember Stevens can fly.
Ember up.
Close like that.
Ember, that's close like from the top.
Oh my God! The persistence of Big Cat Hero.
Whose woman is that, this?
Clock all of a sudden is
Yeah, that clock's no problem. It's under 5 minutes. Amber's springboard. Oh!
She landed high on her shoulder.
Yeah, she landed on her shoulders.
Jeez!
And most of them was not Rana.
Because that was the same way, you know, Sly landed last night.
Well, yeah.
She was able to tuck her head in to prevent, you know, being spiked on her head.
Oh, boy, that could have been worse off things to say. Under 4 minutes in the main now. In the semifinal match. No. Oh, no.
Oh, my God!
She just starts to go out of the ring.
Well, maybe she was going for that. Still, she helped her. Seen it so many times.
Well, shit.
It was for the win. Speaking of which,
hold on. So much super kicks. Ember Stevens. I want to make sure we all saw the same thing.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Is Ovanna going to do it?
She maybe just wants to finish off Ember Stevens the same way Ember Stevens in a sense finished off Sakura Hagiwara. Remember, it was you not made a super kick. Oh, wait a minute. Ember's fighting back there.
Oh, line up. What? Damn!
Todd is still fighting.
And what a lariat!
Jeez!
Oh my! Jesus!
She's close to it.
She's drinking
wish blood. Oh no! Get down there, buddy. 1, 2, 3. She's got it.
No!
Under 2 minutes remain.
Oh wait, it's good.
All about battle. Close it down. 2, 3, 3.
No!
Jump was here! You've done it free, done it free.
All right. Jeez. No! Damn it, Jim.
She has been targeting those legs.
Such a smart move to take away the effects of this super kick.
Oh, man, up.
Almost all misses.
Uh-oh. Jesus.
She just tossed the whole woman.
Oh, my God. Amber can wrap this up now. In fact, she kind of has to. We're headed into minute 30 of this match. Clothesline misses. And misses blocked. Right hand.
Not it.
Not it.
Eddie, you were lost.
I'm pretty sure best in the fucking business is smiling right now.
True Conviction is in the finals.
Here's your winner, True Conviction, and Steven.
Oh my God.
That was stellar.
That might be one of the nastiest all-time super kicks I think I've ever seen on this game.
Oh my God, you're not even good.
There was so much power behind that kick. It sounded like a gunshot.
That was a kick which was hard to
throw. Can we like check one of those? Oh my God, that kick was so much.
I think herself just got kicked out of her body.
And I think Amber has proven a point.
Very much.
I'm not gonna argue it. Here it is.
Let's see some more. There's a lot to cover here. There's first dance.
I would only get any involved.
Both women had a strategy in this match. Ovanna kept targeting the head, and Amber kept targeting Obana's legs.
And Amber just putting the absolute beat down on Ovanna in the corner. Oh! Damn the elbow into that part where the post between the post and the turnbuckle? She jammed her elbow there.
Ugh.
Yeah, you're supposed to hit that.
Absolutely.
You're
not
supposed to hit
the clip. Oh, no. Look, I know there's like some black cloth or something or other coming in there, but more stuff to make you squeamish. There's Amber missing a barrel roll on the outside. And how does Ovanna follow that up? I'm just going to drop a leg on your head. Near fall. Look, Ovanna did it. Look, Ovanna did everything she could, but get through.
Yeah.
Well,
I'm pretty happy. I'm going to be honest, but
Amber. As far as Amber goes, fall in line or step aside. That is her new way of thinking these things.
Yeah. I don't think Ovanna was going to do either of those things. If you weren't out of the way, you were going to have to move her out of the way. And Amber did. And Amber absolutely did that here tonight. But Ovanna did not go down without a fight. Breaking point, brain buster.
I'm
the
good that got with intent. She did it with her
vicious
intent.
Absolutely. Yeah, that's still good. That ice cream in there somewhere. Snap Regal Flex. back on your phone. And here's Ovanna, Lion Princess.
Whee!
Yeah, take a bow. You kind of deserve for that one. Now, but Emma showing, hey, I can fly too. Watch this. Bam!
Bam!
Oh, Suicida. It's my turn now.
And I think, Amber's, with this match here, it's Fallen Lines or Step Aside. It's my turn.
Ovanna's like, no, I'm gonna show you how to fly again. Back to Ovanna and Emperor showing Ovanna how to fly. This.
Like, you want to fly? You want to fly? Here, let me help you with the takeoff.
That up. Oh, you think that hurts? Sort of this. Bang!
Bam!
Yeah, I thought I was gonna, you know, set Ovanna on the course of victory.
I think she might have been thinking we're splash there, do not put me on that. Amber able to reverse it into a painkiller, gets a near fall, because Ovanna's not pink.
Yeah, Ovanna
went to drop five. Ovanna rolled wrong, yeah, not quite.
No, not yet.
This got down to the 30th minute. Ovanna messes to the clothesline, AMS is blocked. And Ovanna gets countered. I promise she gets countered. Oh, no. Oh, actually, she doesn't get countered. She just gets her head. Oh, my.
And hits the broke.
And she hit the body. And, oh, here's how Emma finishes it. Genesis does what Nintendo does. Ovanna may be late to lead one day, but today is not that day. Nine members, Mike.
Not the alpha of the pack yet, just yet. Because Amber's still here as the alpha.
Amber with a huge win, and she's in Championship Sunday, guys.
Tears to feel it, takes more than pain to heal it. Regain your spirit, don't take your time. Gotta face your grind, gotta take your mind and clear it. No time to kill, you got the skills behind the wheel, not steer it. I tried being lazy, it really wasn't me. Cause a man that doesn't work, that's a man that doesn't eat. And I can see my future obstacles preparing their defeat. Cause I'm standing in the mirror, but I'm staring at a beast. Can't face defeat and I can't be weak because the struggle is tough. Gotta bring that heat, get back to your feet and say enough is enough. See, I fell to the ground, looked around and I found that I was down on my luck. So I stepped my game, I pride, my confidence and stamina up. Now I'm smashing all my foes, I'm passing all my foes. I got passion and it shows, go get you, reach my goals. You came to see greatness, then pass me the mic. This is what my mama told me when I asked for advice.
Mama said, it's a pill for oddities, a stranger Crusaders. Ain't never wanna be so weird in the novelties. Don't ever change, we wanted everything, wanted everything. Stay up on that rise, stay up on that rise. Never come down, oh. Stay up on that rise, stay up on that rise. Never come down. Mama said, don't give up. It's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love. And I hate to see you waiting. They say it's all been done, but they haven't seen the best of me. So I got one more run, and it's gonna be a sight to see.
Shooting for the stars when I couldn't make a killing. Didn't have a dime, but I always had a vision. Always had high, high hope.
Send in the club!
Yeah.
CCL March Madness is back! And time to determine our women's next school bracket representative. Here is the UWO Charge World Champion, the Little Nurse, with a big fight.
The following contest is the semifinal match in CCL March Madness tournament and set for one fall in 30-minute time. Introducing first, representing Osa from Brazil, standing 5'4", weighing 125 pounds, she is UWL Charge World Champion, the Little Nurse, Annie Cortez.
The ass Cortez standing in this tournament.
I'm looking to get to the final.
She's looking to knock out the woman that knocked out her daughter.
And the woman who has been in this tournament, and it's fair to say the ultimate bracket buster so far.
Oh my God. Imagine if that bracket, if that miracle run continues with a win over a second Cortez.
She's not, has already not top two singles champions to get here.
Her opponent, standing 5'6", weighing 130 pounds, Boston's own ruthless Tori Valentine.
Tori Valentine looking to make it 2-for-2 for Boston in this Women's March Madness semifinal, as the bad girl looks to continue her what has been, if we're being honest, a bracket busting run. A lot of people didn't give her a chance against Roxy Crochet. She won. A lot of people didn't
consider it. You can consider the Cinderella story in this tournament.
Indeed. Jason, go.
But Annie Cortez, a Little Nurse, standing 5'4", weighing 125 from Brazil. She is the current UWO Charge World Champion. This is her Madness debut. Winner of the debut at Ball. Member of the USOK. Defeated Tracy Sparks.
And Cassie Cage.
I am Cassie Cage.
I'll take it. Ruthless Tori Valentine, 5'6", 130 from Boston, also making a Madness Center debut. She a graduate of New Dawn Pro Dojo, has appeared for DCA Wrestlers one half of the 251, knocked off Roxy Cushays, and current CCL Women's Breakthrough Champion, Julia Cortez.
It's been a long week. Can we be honest? So sorry if we're not fully on the bracket thing tonight. Am I allowed to say it? Because I had to get my mind off shit last night, so I was a bit off, you know, earlier on. So I will apologise, and I think we can all agree.
What happened last night?
Jason knows better than me. Am I allowed to say that?
On the shelf now because of one Eddie Pryor.
Bro was in the hospital last night.
Who's on the shelf?
Bro was in the hospital.
Oh.
Fuck you, Kilbane. That's all I'm going to say. Fuck you, Eddie. But let's get on with this. I'd rather not talk about it.
Wait.
Eddie Pryor.
Okay. Oh! Hey, that was all sparks!
That was? Wow! It's like that now? Okay.
Yo! Oh,
Jesus!
I was going to say, why did that look so familiar? She had a whole sparks on her.
Oh my God. That just the one. Wow, we're just bringing up bullshit, aren't we? Annie defeated Tracy Sparks back in the first round. And, oh! Jumping DDT by Tori. Both of these ladies scoring big moves in here in the early going.
Is what you expect with both these.
Tori missing the super kick, and he full out of steam. Oh, wrecks herself.
No.
And catches Tori with a kick, springboard. Nice!
Ooh! Gets swatted out of the air.
Oh, another straight right hand.
Sensei,
don't do any. This buzz will close on.
And here's the thing, you know, Annie, she's usually considered, you know, in a lot of...
Oh my god! Terry Chase got spiked.
One. Two. But Tori kicked out. But anyways, that guy, whoop! Like I was trying to say, usually Annie is considered the underdog in a lot of her matches. I think you could almost consider her... the elite.
She's the favorite into this one.
Mm-hmm.
I'll just say not the thing. Tori Valentine, out of everyone in the... think about this. Oh, great, Kotaro Crusher. When the bracket came up, you know, for the Breakthrough Women's Division,
mm-hmm.
you look at, you look at, you know, the eight names mm-hmm. who are in the original bracket.
Right.
Is I read them off here on the women's side, okay?
Okay.
And I'll just read them off then quick. Tori Valentine, Moxie Ace, Bella Bedlam, Julia Cortez, Annie Cortez, Tracy Sparks, Cassie Cage, Vanessa Delphine. Vanessa Del...
Oh, no.
Vanessa Del...
Jesus! That's two Germans in less than a minute that Tori took. Tori's having a bad time right now. Sorry, continue.
Yeah. Vanessa Delphine, you know, world traveled.
Mm-hmm.
Oh! Straight right. Cassie Cage... who was on a hot streak, you know, by winning the 8-pack challenge to get in.
Mm-hmm.
Then you have Tracy Sparks, former New Dawn Pro Sirens IC champion.
Mm-hmm.
Cortez!
Was that the DTP?
I believe it was.
That was for a powerbomb position, though. Because we know the it's usually, you know, from the power slam position, the DTP.
Yeah.
I guess that's just her variant of it.
I'm tempted to say another version now. I don't know if I'd get thrown off her for it.
Whoa, what the? Wow. Ma'am?
Because we have the TKB, you know, from the Firemen.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
We have the DTB from the AJ.
Anna, what are you doing?
AJ, you're not ready to Mount Lady yet, my dude. Come on. You got the DTB from the Power Slam 2. No.
Okay.
So can we not got an FTB from the Power Bomb?
Fuck this bitch.
Yep.
You know what? Yes.
I'm pretty certain OSLK would approve that.
Sell it! Amos faction from Tori.
Yeah. Oh, Ding. That's the Total Old Slam, but yeah. Then you had Bell Bedroom Juliet Cortez, who know the rep if you know both those ladies.
Mm-hmm. One of them being a champion right this very second. Well, wait a minute! Did I miss
by any? One, two, three! No, oh, I thought they were both champions at this second.
Yeah, Barrel's the,
Woo!
Yeah. Oh, it's that IDDT!
Was that the St. Valentine's Day Massacre?
Yes, it was on Tori Valentine. That is a bit... if Chad was here, that would be around a 9.75 on the pedimeter.
That's kind of fucked up. Why?
Yeah.
Why?
And then what? And think about this. Tori's first round of Polybox, he is Science Double X champion.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone in the tournament, buying Tori, who although was having momentum, you know, in DC with Danny Rocks 251.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone knew probably would have favored over Tori in this match. She has been the proverbial underdog within this entire tournament field.
Indeed.
And I'm not saying that with any disrespect. And look what she's done with it.
Yeah. She's now stands a win away from her, dare I say, the biggest match of her life. Her first March Madness final. Oh.
Think about this. If Annie is to come out tonight, she still has a big match because of her performances.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
She's got a women's breakthrough title shot back at 4 seconds!
Curb
stomp. She got curb stomp.
Super Dragon 2!
Two!
I have to do the clap.
Both women have big matches coming up pretty soon.
All I'm going to say is, ladies and gentlemen, that is how a curb stomp is supposed to be done. Not done by a stupid opinionated messiah of Monday nights, which is usually shocking.
Oh my god!
But both women have big matches coming up in the mid-future. You know, Tori taking on Julia Cortez for the Women's Breakthrough title. And oh!
Tori for me.
And of course, Annie having to defend her own title against a giant.
Oh, yeah, that.
Oh, wait a minute. What is... What's Tori doing?
She got a bulldog here?
That's what?
That's a bulldog.
Man, is it me or is Tori Valentine going into a bit of the Trish Stratus playbook in this match?
Look, that's not a bad playbook to go into. 1-2, no.
Speaking of which, Adam. Tori Trish.
Write it down.
Oh, nice. That gets result.
I'm not gonna lie. That, like, take all my money. What's Tori doing? Uh-oh. Was that the V-Pocket?
1, 2. Well, the Valentine-inator.
Well, from what I hear...
I got it!
It does. But from what I hear, the new V is no longer going to be doing that move.
Oh, yeah, I saw that promo.
Well, maybe I'll be... Oh, wait, Tori up. Oh, no.
Jeez!
Oh, what? Boy, that was... I don't know if she would have hit. Oh, drop.
Tori didn't go down. Tori did not go down. Oh, drop kick.
Oh, she missed the chop block.
Oh, close line.
Oh.
And, whoa.
Oh, he tried to. Oh, what a kick.
Jeez. Whoa.
How the hell did she land that kick?
Oh, my God.
Oh my god!
Unnecessary.
He hit me!
Best moonsault ever gets!
Two.
Best moonsault ever by the best nurse ever. Kind of fitting.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Right hand by Annie. Second right hand by Annie. Third right hand by Annie. Tori fighting back. Oh, that one right to the top of the head. Damn. What is
wait, this? Wait. What the? What the?
Ma'am?
This has just been high octane, high flying action.
This has been crazy, guys, if we could all agree.
Dr. Cutter!
One, two,
two.
A lot of cutters in this match.
Been a lot of high flying offense, you know, a lot of hitting the ropes and back with offense.
10 minutes have gone by, but good lord, these two have been fighting it as if they fought for at least double that. Kicked in the midsection by Tori.
Oh, and a stand drop kick.
Oh,
that's a shot.
She's going for it again.
Valentine-inator! Yes, I'm going to call it that now, considering some people stopped using that move. And if he doesn't like it, he can see me.
Yeah. Oh!
No!
Moonsault is blocked. Elbow. Another elbow.
Drop!
Oh, shit, no.
Oh, good from the knee. Oh!
Jeez.
Close line by Valentine. And
oh, goodness.
I'll tell you what, is it me or... we've seen it earlier on tonight. You know with Ovanna?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
A person who can be not only a great singles athlete, but also, you know, great as part of a tag team.
Mm-hmm.
See it with a lot of people in recent years. You can say the same maybe in the future about Tori Valentine. Same with Nanny Rocks. You know, especially with Tori's performance in this tournament.
Yeah. What's Tori doing? Ace. up to her feet, but I don't know. Or maybe she does.
Oh, Annie Carter.
Yeah, this isn't good.
Oh,
and it's Tori.
Tori's fighting.
Tori finds a way out. Elbow. Another elbow.
Oh, that was a big kick. Oh, Tori's going to fly. Becky Ball's runner.
And he's been the most level-headed of the Cortez clan as of late. Although her head may not be quite level right now. And so,
yeah. And she just got a brain scramble with that forearm. Two, three, no!
Perhaps you can say she don't want me.
No,
possibly. You know what? This might be a first. Oh, there's a nice roundhouse kick.
Oh!
Oh! Second to the back. You know what? Considering Annie hasn't got used to Tori's, it's something I've noticed during this match. Annie hasn't fully, you know, been able to ground Tori yet.
Mm-hmm.
I think Jason would appreciate this reference I'm about to mention. Oh!
Yeah.
He was able to though. Rono, who Annie should rely to experience it, because Rono, who Tori Valentine reminds me a lot of. Spinning suplex. One of Annie's original rivals when she first started her career.
That being
the shinobi known as Benkage.
Oh, wait.
That being a Rumble Roses rival, you know, the shinobi known as Benkage.
True.
Because of the fighting style, like the high flying, quicker offense, striking fast.
Oh! Double knees, quad knees! Injury to insult to injury.
That's exactly what it was.
Oh, lines off the mark. And let's talk.
What?
Damn.
Oh my god!
Who saw that?
Insult! Two, three, oh! Guys, we're approaching halfway, but...
German!
Oh my god, there's a German!
With a branch!
Two deadlift German! Oh, he gets two! I'll tell you what, the way these two are going, though, I don't know if this... You know, compared to the first match?
Mm-hmm.
Where it came down to the wire? At the pace these two are going to, I don't see this coming down to the wire. I think we're on our way to a decision, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Annie.
Oh, wait, Tori's back
in! Gee!
No fight, miss.
Tori is having...
There's more fight today.
None of the...
Yeah!
Whoa!
This is...
get down there! What are you doing? One!
One, AJ.
Two!
Do we have to make Maya happy in a cup after this?
We probably have to.
Dude, Right Lady is going to be pissed tonight.
Ooh, kick his blocked. And this we can make.
It's fair!
Oh, spear! Oh, no, a spear!
One, two,
three, no!
No!
How? I don't know how. I thought that was it.
DDT.
Oh, double DDT to just spike it again.
One, two.
Two. Oh.
Or any. She got
Andy.
Me. Counter.
Counter. Uh-oh. Oh, what a forearm.
And, counter. Any able to land on her feet. The spine to the forearm.
Cross body.
Big shot. That's how she won in the last round.
One, two, three.
No.
Remember, that was how she won, you know, in the last round.
Mm-hmm.
Stop.
That's how Annie. That was how Annie, you know, knocked off Cassie Cage, that cross body.
Yep. Okay, misses. Annie misses with the knee.
And whoa!
Oh my.
Jeez! Lucha stuff.
Annie cannot keep up with Tori's speed. Oh. Sorry!
Six contacts! No!
Oh no. No.
Do you know what this. Uh-oh. 8 second ride!
8 second ride by Annie!
Come on, Jason. Hold on, cover. One.
Two!
Two! Right! No, right.
You know how these two are such high flyers? You know how I've compared Annie to Rey Mysterio?
Yeah.
You could almost compare Tori to one of Rey's greatest rivals.
Psychosis.
Or who?
Psychosis. Psychosis is Rey's ultimate rival.
Mm-hmm.
And anyone who, like... Actually, no, it was Hoopy. Hoopy was Rey's ultimate triple.
Yeah.
I'm thinking...
Well, either one.
Tori moves on, no!
Both these women so quick.
Oh! Jeez!
I was like,
Oh no.
Moonsault missed.
Wait.
Oh, Tori's going for it!
Oh, ow!
Joe!
One, two.
No.
Tell you what's interesting. And I'm actually going to bring this point up now.
Oh my god.
And I think this is a really fair point to think. Think of the men's final we're going to see. Yeah. Holy shit!
What?
Suicide EDT, okay.
They're not slowing down.
All right.
They're not slowing down.
You know the men's final on Championship Sunday, tomorrow?
Uh-huh.
Sly Cooper, Mason Chronic, and Jamal Bedlam.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You've got the Brawler and Bedlam, you've got the Speedster and Slight, and you've got the Powerhouse, you know, Mason Chronic. Or right. You could go Brawler and Chronic, you know, Powerhouse and Jamal. Whichever one you want to throw that to, am I allowed to be honest?
Sure.
Think about this. You've got the Striker Submissions Expert in Amber Stevens, which is similar to, like, say, Chronic.
Mm-hmm.
If it being fair.
One of these two is surely going to be the speed in that match.
Yeah, whoever wins this is going to be like the Sly in, you know, the final.
Uh-huh.
But like how Slicer's, you know, himself in that. It's going to be the speed stuff.
Uh-huh.
And whoever wins the main event, it's going to be like the Jamal for the explosive power.
Jeez!
Yeah. And then who wins the main event, which... Oh, God, there's some grudge there in that main event. Eddie, I hope you said a prayer, my dude.
Oh!
Come on, yeah. And that shot landed.
One, two,
no.
Oh, I did many Hail Marys in our finals last night.
I would actually say Morgan's more like Jamal.
Did he message you that?
Yes.
Oh.
I'm not going to bring it up because he has a final to focus on, but you know what I'm going to bring up after the show to him. That's all I'm going to say.
Injected by Annie! One, two!
One, two!
No.
No. I'd love him to say that to her face and just for her to spear him right through them. That shit I'd pay money for!
The real thing is, I think Jamal will fully accept the passing process. But I think that as a man. I think that as a man, Tori. Sensei report. Well, he totally broke me. I'm just saying, he totally broke. Oh, wait, no.
Oh my god! Top Swamp super kick!
Unnecessary.
Yes! Oh!
Oh, cut the foot.
Oh, oh, that was a great move. Great move! Cut the foot and then wrapped it round the back of her so that she couldn't move when she Germaned her.
Oh, wait, so...
Oh, shit!
And there's an even better counter back!
Take my foot walk for you.
This is like Ray versus...
Like, real talk, can we get this again, no matter who wins?
This time, no time limit.
Without a clock.
Jump it, Danny!
Oh! Spiked her!
Tori!
Oh!
I'm ready.
Best moonsault!
No!
Counter.
This is a match right here. Can we all agree?
Backbreaker!
Afnos and backbreaker.
Well, thinking about it, we technically kind of will get a match between these two, but it's just going to be Annie's daughter. You know, going against Tori.
Mm-hmm.
It goes!
Oh my god. Tori is on the outside.
Oh! Annie!
A count.
You know, I just thought of something really crazy.
Yeah.
Think about this. What happens if Annie wins this, but then Tori goes on to win the belt over Julia?
Oh, no.
That could lead to some awkwardness. I don't want to put that in the man, but I have to put it out there.
Uh-oh.
Enzy! Oh, hell, even if Julie returns.
Oh, but that's
technically, would it Annie be next in line?
Oh, wait a minute.
Can't hit it! Tori cannot hit it!
Burns also, though!
He cannot hit the Valentine!
Oh, Tori, no!
Oh, no.
Right hand by Tori. That's it, reverse. Coming up on 5 minutes remaining now.
Best moonsault, no! Is blocked.
She's a high impact offense scouting guy.
Oh, wait, and
the wire. Ow!
Bam!
This goes forward. There's two and no. Jason, you're right. It's going down to the wire. We're under the 5 minute marker again.
I thought we would have a decision imminently, but not the case. Both these women have absolutely poured their heart out in this match. Oh my goodness. Nope. Tori counters.
Oh.
Oh, back kick misses.
You miss.
Oh, I didn't miss the knee.
Oh, trying to knee. I thought she was straight up though. Oh.
Right hand. What?
Nope.
Tori right and wrong. Can anybody hit a move of some significance? It appears not, at least at the moment. Oh, best one is what?
Valentine Nader thingy.
Tori, I think it was Thinking about taking off. Oh, she's gonna try. No.
No, she got kicked. Now Annie to the tippy top. Annie.
No.
Access denied. No, nobody home.
Toy kicks away.
Double misses. 3 minutes with Annie. Snap back by Annie.
One's gonna try and get the win here.
Drop back.
Someone has gotta get this done here, guys.
Someone has to finish this in a hurry here. Oh, wait a minute.
Bullseye!
Bullseye!
Nope.
Nobody home.
Right. That was like on the side of the head.
Oh, no.
That it was.
No.
No.
That's...
Tori, no, still fighting.
That is bad. Oh, kick.
That's a kick. Right now, kick to the side.
Tori.
Oh, got a roll.
Oh, got a roll. Close it down. Two.
Right now. Not three. Oh, one drop kicks the miss.
Bang!
Oh, no,
oh my god.
Jesus.
Bang!
In the back of the head. Right on the sweet spot, the third time of asking.
What?
One, two, three.
The last few minutes, Tori got kicked in the head three times.
Why she took the sweet spot three times, like, in three different ways? Why though?
Right.
What?
She got it from all sides.
Annie Cortez.
Sweet spot, sweet spot, sweet spot.
You know, in some parts of the world, you have to pay extra for that. Oh my god. Three times though. I mean, come on. Carmen never had to pay extra. We're getting it three times. Unnecessary!
Tori took that express trip.
I think she just might come back and you can get it three times too.
Okay. Hopefully it's not as brutal as that, because oh my god. But seriously though. Tori's going to the top. Yes, that number one. Number two. Tori's absolutely going in the tent, right?
Oh, see what blood. See what blood. She's going in the fucking tent.
Her head kind of got fucked up.
She's going in the tent. No ifs or buts. We could all agree.
Oh!
Well, there was case number one that cut off.
The doctor cut off. Oh my. Oh my. Can y'all take the rest of the highlights? Is that doctor cut off? I need a minute. Oh my god. That kind of fucked me up. Call odds.
Anyways, as we saw, you know, Tori, she said you didn't want none. But then Annie said, I want it all. Because she kicked out.
Yeah, flying forearm, which landed you on the top of the head.
And then we thought we were going to see a flying nurse. But then Tori's like, yeah, nope. You've been grounded. Flight's been canceled.
Get guided.
And then some flippy stuff, a kick to the gut, and an injury to the back of the head.
Just the quickness, you know, right there, Tori Valentine.
And then Monahan, for some reason, got caught in the ropes.
He's going to get so shed to that after the show.
And then Annie tossing Tori into the corner there, and watch this, the quickness of Annie. Bam. But then...
That cross body, we thought, would it get the job done again for her? Because things like this, that was what got it done for, you know, last round.
Uh-huh.
But not to be. Annie had the St. Valentine's Day Massacre on lock.
Yeah, and here's the thing, Annie did it herself during the match.
Yes.
Andy did it once, but Tori attempted it three times and could not connect it once. That was on your two there. And then watch this by Tori. Oh, gets a gut full of the knees. And then Andy tossing Tori off the rope. And this just that belly. Look at this.
Yeah.
Would you consider that belly to belly?
Yeah. Watch this. Again, whoa. No St. Valentine's Day Massacre. Not taking that today.
And then Annie was like, oop.
It's on the road. That would only get a near fall.
Only a near fall. And watch this. The injector.
Jet to city. One, two. Only a two again.
Only a two.
Look at this, this was great turnaround.
Right here, just BAM!
The leg wrap around German suplex, and then here's the thing though, Tori's like, I see you and I raise you! A powerbomb!
I see you German and I raise you a powerbomb. And then he's like, he's gonna move, and Tori's gonna move, and then he kicks, and then BAM!
Spinning around those kick to the back of the head.
And watch Eddie goes right to the top and BAM!
I say he moves all the way from the top rope.
Go ahead, Eddie. Hey. Eddie pretty much see that toy, right? Like, I don't want to saw that. I'm just telling you, look the replay again. Unnecessary. There's a 3K coming right back near fall, and this is when it all went south for Tori.
Side ahead.
Oh no! I mean, it wasn't a clean shot, but like, look, it's the ones that aren't clean that are the worst.
Yeah. Tori thought she would have it, you know, with this so-called roll. It turned out not to be the case.
Yeah, that was her last bit of offense. She missed the low drop kick and,
Right in the face, right in the front of the face.
In the face.
And then right to the back of the head.
Oh, there's...
So she got in the front, the side, and the back.
The sweetest of spots in Tori Valentine was out cold.
Oh, my God. Tori is going to need a nurse after this, like, no joke. But Annie
will give it that full body exam.
Yeah. Annie on to the finals. She'll fight on Sunday.
Welcome to Call All Stars. All my wolves begin to howl. Wake me up, the time is now. Oh, can you hear the drumming? There's a revolution coming. Burns, sweat it out, wait my turn. Can you hear the drumming? There's a revolution coming. I've been waiting all my life to live when I've only been dreaming. Get love when I've only been stealing. Can't let it die, keep passing me by. Run down what I've always been chasing.
Hey, where the fuck are the light tubes?
走れ走れ走れ 怒りの炎が
You're listening to Dr. P, Adam Master, Method. This is the official theme of CCL March Madness 2020. It is available where music is sold in the game. Of course, this will be used to be used. Otherwise, you'll get viruses and unknown things.
That's bad.
They all
great.
That is bad. I've taken this one a few times. Anyway, all time main event. Oh, we're ready for a blockbuster here.
The following contest is the semifinal match. CCL March Madness turn and is set for one fall with a 30-minute time. Introducing first, from the island of Venezuela, standing 6 foot, weighing 140 pounds, she is the goddess of truth, Wonder Woman.
This is a Wonder Woman that looks like she's about to go to war.
She better be ready for a war, because war is coming, and war is coming in a form of a Russian nightmare who's out for revenge. Here we go, guys. Here we go.
Великой победы! Ура!
Though these two met at the first Prestige nearly 2 years ago, it cannot be argued that this may be the absolute best we are seeing of Morgan Reincroft here and now.
Time to go to war.
War is an understatement.
Harry Thomas, introductions.
Her opponent from Moscow, Russia, standing 6'1", weighing 195 pounds. She is one half of the UWL Charge Tag Team Champion, the Russian Nightmare, Morgan Reincroft.
One half of the UWL Charge Tag Team Champions, former May Madness Tournament winner, and Morgan Reincroft badly, badly wants to be a world champion again. Tell us, Wonder Woman, the guys who trip 61-40 from the Island of Famous Scarab, making her a ninth Madness Tournament appearance, second most of women's CCL Women's Champion, twice Women's Tag Champion, Women UWL Women's Champion, won March Madness in 2011, made the finals for next year. On Black Widow to reach the semifinal round. Show your post by the Russian Nightmare, Morgan Reincroft, 6'1", 195 from Moscow, making her third Madness Tournament appearance, first since 2017. Longest reigning champion in DCA history, 435 days as Wildcat champion. Also is a former DCA Junior champion. Holds one half of the UWL Charge Tag Championship with Fiona Lovelace. Won main Madness back in 2016 and defeated 4-2 former Madness Tournament winners in Lara Croft and Christy Montero. And if she can knock off Wonder Woman here tonight, that will be 3 in a row.
And Wonder Woman's the one she knocked off that
day. This is, if you think about it, this is really the one she wants. There's a boss man! It's over! It's over!
One!
Two!
No!
Two!
No!
That spear she calls, no one lives! Oh my god, it really...
Eddie?
I didn't even get the gimmick out! I didn't even get the gimmick out!
Not only did she almost not get the gimmick out, I'm gonna just say this. I apologize.
Oh, officials don't want to
get the card!
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Wonderful!
Two!
Three!
Oh boy! It's a set! It's a set!
One!
No!
Eddie, get it! Go!
I don't know if I should I try?
Get it out as quick as
you can.
Get it out as far as you can.
Alright, here we go. This is the man of MCCL March Madness Day 13. It is Wonder Woman versus Morgan Reincroft in a semifinal match of the March Madness Tournament. The winner will face Amber Stevens and Eddie Cortez in a three-way dance on Sunday night. Oh my god, I think Wonder Woman's lining up for a last World Truth first. I don't know what she was lining up for. But she was lining up for something. And, oh my god!
They almost won. They both almost won it within the first minute. If it can be clear.
Both of the, if either one of them went down for three, that would have been a March Madness. Jeez! Oh my god.
Oh my god! I apologize in advance. Wonder Woman almost put Margaret away with around 40 seconds, weren't it? You know, with the Wonder Bomb.
Mm-hmm.
After she took you know, that spear, which what was Margaret?
No one lives.
No one lives.
Which would have been, I apologize for this, Eddie, would have feedpacked Wonder Woman. That was banged on 9 seconds.
Yeah, oh my god, look at that! Wait, what? Are you serious?
What the fuck?
Get the fuck out.
Eddie, I told you needed to say those bros, my dude. This was why.
This is a very different Morgan Reincroft tonight.
Even though you could say it was an accident, which it was, a big accident.
Mm-hmm.
He remembers the position she was in when she broke her goddamn neck.
Yep.
She hasn't forgot. Oh!
These are just two tanks just beating the absolute piss out of each other.
Just two tanks.
Oh my god. They might want to hurry back.
Oh, I think we're all going crazy, aren't we, over this bastard?
Oh my god. I don't remember a match, much less a March Madness match, starting out with that much attention.
Jason?
All the way across the ring!
I'm
She dead ass threw Wonder Woman. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, she just did it again.
What?
She just did it again.
What the fuck?
Bitch. What
the?
They're looking at me. Just did it again.
Mommy's like, bitch, I'm throwing you.
Oh my goodness.
This daughter, she is absolutely hell away with Wonder Woman. Look, if we're being honest about the only people that can toss around one woman and met us, it's more than Reincroft and Meta.
I've always said more than Reincroft.
No, here's what she is. She's more than Reincroft. That's what she is.
Yeah, I'm not saying she's a Meta, but we've always said more than Reincroft thinks she knows something else completely. And what I mean by that is Morgan Reincroft is a different kind of beast. She's a different kind of athlete, if we're being clear. Oh, is that not about it? German!
Jesus!
Have we not, guys?
She's an absolute war machine.
But especially since this Morgan showed up.
A Morgan that has been under the train of Balalaika in recent months has turned her into an absolute killer.
Jesus. Oh my god.
Don't.
Is this it? This is probably the most degrading match of this tournament so far. We're only 5 minutes.
Oh, of course I missed.
This bomb's being thrown from the start.
Oh! Actually, watch this counter. What?
Yeah?
Jesus!
Oh, on a head now. Tori! No.
You know how we talked about it was different? It was a different Morgan Reincroft.
Yeah.
Same. Oh my god, and what? This same could be said for Wonder Woman.
Okay.
Ooh.
Oh. Right now on the apron.
Right hand, nope. Let's count it.
Oh, yeah.
Wonder Woman out, cross right now.
Oh my god, what a post on.
Going down to the top, right at the senton.
That's the senton.
What?
Didn't get it. This is a match, am I allowed to say it?
This is...
I think we can all agree.
Oh, look at this. Look at these ads. I will say this. Whoever wins this is going to be sore as hell tomorrow.
Oh, no doubt about it.
Which happens to be the day of the March Madness fight.
Yeah, whoever wins this is going to have to, you know, going with the subs. Oh, you got to be
what?
No! A gallon throw from Wonder Woman. You do not see people toss Morgan Reincroft like that, ladies and gentlemen.
There are a few that can. Wonder Woman's one of them.
Yeah, Connor.
That's when you're
going. Got it.
What? Oh, Elder Switch Dominator!
The leg is hooked.
No. I'm just in a...
This has just been...
This is... Oh my god.
This is just been nice dropping bomb after dropping a bomb.
Fuck it, let's sneak the hook, brother. Brenda's always down.
This is pretty much when two WMDs are fighting.
That's a mass destruction.
This is what you get.
Yeah, this is pretty much what you get.
Oh!
That might have been a one to cover attack. Oh, hang on, what? What the? Something to keep in mind. Morgan Scott is going to face Celeste in a few weeks.
Oh my god, I forgot about that.
And woman doctor.
Wonder Woman back to suplex.
Oh Lord, hell. No, I don't want to say that.
Oh!
Splash from the second rope. One, two, she stacks! She does not.
No! Not yet, Eddie. It's two, but it won't work for three. It's gonna take. That's good. Maybe play
that. This one just. No! One counters, it takes Wonder Woman down.
And the Christian is already, even though I've been 10 minutes into this, and I'm already saying that.
Oh, damn!
Running sense.
You should say that you've already worked here a minute.
Sense? Yeah, Stanley said time, Morgan Ford has taken a running sense time! Well, now, but how she's going to try for a sense time from there. Let's got something else in
mind.
Oh, double jump cross
five! Oh my god, Wonder Woman Rockboy!
No!
Give me a break!
Power slam! I promise you'll hook the other leg.
Just roll through power slam, though.
Yep. Yep. Oh, okay. Come on. Oh, pushes more into the turnbuckle.
Yeah. That'll stun ya.
Oh!
Again.
Far splash is blocked from the second rope, and Morgan has Wonder Woman staggered on the middle rope. What is she doing? Oh, just gonna hang her out to dry.
Hung out to dry, and that hurts. That'll damage your rib cage, as you know.
Yeah.
What?
Yes!
What the fuck?
She tossed him!
I wonder if it's like, yeah, here you go. Enjoy this throw.
Yeah, I'm gonna use my full power on you. Ow, 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 ow,
Christ.
Ow,
oh,
ow,
mighty.
Ow,
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 Jesus!
What?
Boom!
Bing! Bing, ladies and gentlemen. That is all you could say. Hey.
And up
here. He landed on her head! I don't even think there are words we could say, you know, because he was just a... Oh my god!
It's one of those things where you have to... I guess to fully understand it.
Yep.
But we're going to try and convey what we see to you as best we can. Oh, and the barricade again, it goes. Going off head first. As AJ continues to count. And, pulls him right into a boot. Which, by the way, high heel big boots. That sucks.
That sucks a lot, and that hurts more. High heels hurt more, if we can be honest.
Wonder Woman under the foot. Well, was on the defensive there.
Oh, more of a hard left. Alice with the first from Morgan. Oh, head first in the turnbuckle. It is locked.
Uh-oh, Scotty. Oh, my goodness gracious Christ almighty. Just screw it, dog.
Oh, just effortlessly through it. And wait, it's Morgan. Oh, it's Morgan. Oh, no, I'm slipping this camera. Oh, wait, no. Wait, oh, did she slip?
Yeah, so we're going to take a pass. No.
Oh, this is a kick, and Wonder Woman will need another knee. Oh my God!
Both is taking, you know that. Nimbus a step back.
Yeah. Wonder down to her knee, and we're fighting back.
Oh, Wonder's holding to the corner.
Oh, head first again.
Oh my god.
Have
you seen this happen on Morgan Reincroft? One-hand suplex on Morgan Reincroft. That's a line you should never expect to see, ladies and gentlemen.
I think the number of people that have done it, single drop kick, I think it could be counted on one hand.
Please, go ahead.
Oh, I will drop off the mark. Schlesinger is probably on that list. Why? Oh! 1, 2, 3.
No.
Schlesinger might be on the list. I think I was on that list. Yeah, that's the list.
So just two.
Just those two and her. And I'm only sure 1 to 3 because I just saw it.
Oh!
Oh, and one of us got Morgan by the throat. What?
What the? And you never ever expect to see a press slam happen to.
Hey.
You never expect to see Morgan get press slam.
Not like that. Not like that, fam.
This?
Well,
I literally
went
in the
last
same match
as
I've ever
watched.
Alright,
Morgan back in
one-on-one,
and then...
No, I don't know! Oh my god, I pushed the ring!
I guess we're doing this again. Wonder Woman, dare I say it, is hurt.
Obviously. I'm not surprised that she's hurt to be fair.
Oh!
Yeah,
look, both of these women can take tremendous amounts of punishment. It's just.
Maybe after this, something. Don't take me the wrong way, but something's a bit wrong with you now. Oh my god! Going back and forth, guys, like this is...
Wonder Woman up!
Oh, sorry! It's a no-go! He's swinging a missile. And there's the Morgan Reincroft poison mana. Of death. One!
Legs up! No.
Okay. What the hell is it going to take?
I don't know. I'm
already asking it because
I don't know what's gonna take it. Oh my goodness! And I'm not even sure if they can do it in 13 minutes.
I'm not sure they can do it. Bullshit!
1, 2, 3. Just does not happen.
This is
like these two legit could go like literally an hour and a half. It only gets 30 minutes. And we know.
30 minutes.
Oh, here we go.
On the bomb.
No. Boy, oh, we'll punch your way out.
Oh, bye bye.
Jesus.
Oh.
pulling up.
Frog splash gets these.
This has been a war.
This has been insanity, if you want me to say it too.
I could just, in terms of intensity, this may be the most intense March Madness match we've seen.
But from the word go! From the clear guys, from the word go!
Springboard, oh! Oh my.
Oh my god!
On his shoulder! Power!
Turn, right!
And it, she had to adjust her positioning, but she was able to pick Morgan completely off.
Held her! On her shoulder!
Yeah.
And, oh!
And the footballer.
That's just not fair.
I don't think either one of these ladies want to be further. They just want to win, Eddie.
I get that.
Really? No, you want to win.
Right. These two are walking cheat codes.
Jeez. It's not about Morgan. Oh. Nothing on the moves up.
On ahead again. This is to get to the final, guys. First is the last game.
Wow!
I've got this lady's curveball.
Baseball slide sends Morgan down, man.
Not safe. Oh. And that was right off the apron.
Yeah, that's not good.
That's bad if you're going to be honest.
Yeah.
Wonder Woman on top. And
yes!
Is that a shoulder block? Was that close?
That was a shoulder block.
That was throwing her body at Morgan.
Sounds.
Throwing it with a shoulder block.
She was cheating on choke slam Morgan.
Oh my god.
And Morgan was like, not happening all my life.
Well, turn back to fair play.
Look at this.
Yep.
Look at this.
On Hanley!
Bang! Morgan's like, anything you can do, I can do better.
And more paper for.
Throw! And just walk!
And dead!
Golly, golly. Under the 10-minute mark. It's a shame, Morgan. Oh, wait, Morgan, that's not there.
Back out! Valet, where are you?
One!
Two!
No. Only one in the
pair. Yeah!
Eddie, you were about to say it's a shame one of these two are free, weren't you?
Yeah.
That's not true!
Look at this, they're good, please.
That's not true, that's 1, 2, 3!
No! What it's looking like at the moment, it's going to take some special equipment to put it in, and that will mean the goalies.
It might take a literal nuclear warhead to keep one of them down.
The question is, can either of them do it in about 8 minutes?
Yeah!
Oh!
Close line. Line all misses.
Morgan! Oh, missed the
well, goodness.
Oh, here we go!
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, my God.
That one, a bomb.
Yes!
Tiger bomb!
1, 2, 3,
no. That one with a black tiger bomb and all we got two.
And now, which Wonder Woman taking here? Could she be setting up for... Oh, nice whip.
Oh,
that first goes Wonder Woman.
Wait, is she going up for her?
Oh my god. Ah!
Burning hammer!
Burning hammer!
Jason, you got your thing to your right.
Yay!
Going for the steel spear ball!
No.
Oh, he's trying to jump and gun that. It really hurts. It's crazy. So
that's what Truth misses.
I'm surprised she didn't go for the OG.
I mean, don't get me wrong. Oh, hang on.
One, hey, my round two.
Two.
No. No.
Uh-oh.
Does Morgan want to beat Wonder Woman, or does she want to hurt Wonder Woman? I mean, it feels like the answer is yes.
It's a definite yes.
Oh, wait.
It's yes to both, but she wants to beat her for all. Oh, no.
One more.
The power of the UGA! The superplex to the floor!
That looked more like an exploder.
It's still fucking hurt.
Either way, you're going to splat.
God! Well, Mr. Dionis, it still fucking hurt no matter which way it was.
Take a spot. Morgan recovering from a superplex to the floor. An exploder superplex. What's wrong with that? Morgan?
Jesus
Christ! Oh my God, what a shot.
For most people, by now, they'd be almost on empty. Mm-hmm. I don't think they're even at the halfway mark in their fuel tank.
Wait.
Oh, wait!
Wait. Are you saying that these two, Jason?
Look. Here's the thing. They can't fight forever right now, because if they do,
right.
They just got to...
Oh, my God! What the hell is that?
Jeez! We're not even exhausted yet.
Look at this.
Well, Morgan's is gonna be dizzy.
Look at this.
I agree with these people. These people don't.
This has
been amazing.
The craziest match I think I've ever seen. Norris have been kind of like...
What the fuck?
Stars and Stripes!
Is that it?
One!
Two!
No.
Nope.
How can you win this?
Can you take it this way?
I'm not even joking. Like, how can they win this? That's your place.
I'm on a point where I think we need a rest. What's it gonna take?
I don't know what's it gonna take.
Nuclear warheads. That's what it's gonna take.
Can they come up in 44 minutes?
I don't know if
they can. That might be a problem.
Oh my God!
Shit, we're across the ring again.
Spike throw in the head.
What is he sending?
She's spike throw in the head. Counter. For what it's doing. Oh. Let's hit the clothesline.
Oh my. That was a throw.
What is Davis?
No.
Is this hit the clothesline?
Go!
Me.
And
go!
Under three to play. Under three in this last semi-final match.
Gonna take something tonight, guys.
Someone's gonna have to come with that something big right now. But can they? Ah! Springboard needs some three misses again! What's that business?
But actually win it.
Right here, right and right. Me.
And another.
gonna win it, right? Tori's gonna go Toba!
One count
with 2 minutes left. Just the one count with 2 minutes on the clock. All right,
You ain't can't function.
Gonna function, Eddie.
But he's got a rope.
And
that's what a woman doing.
Corner block says Morgan down. Lights off business.
Time is not on their side right now.
90 seconds remain. Can one of these two hit something big enough to put the other down for 3 seconds? No!
Oh, look at
my.
Oh, that may have been a costly error by Morgan.
But still running. 1 minute remaining.
Is that a spear?
No. Don't like it from this angle. There's a kick.
Oh,
the darkness. Get that baby. Wait, Morgan's going up top. Morgan just realized the clock here, guys.
Yeah, I think.
Oh!
All right, hand.
On the ropes.
Spam! One, two, and a big lefty stop!
Oh my God.
Here's your winner. Russian Nightmare, Morgan Reincroft.
Was
amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, that was madness.
Too much. This was like watching two tanks beat the shit out of each other.
Yeah. Yes, please. Do it again.
And you know what this means.
So,
Morgan. Amber. Annie.
That's your women's final. One of them is going to fight for the CCL women's side.
And on the men's side, Chronic, Jamal, Sly.
What a, you know, a final we're in for tomorrow night, guys.
This was the send time parade.
And then here's Morgan went from one woman to get up. And then
No.
Well, that was a double bounce crossbody, it was, but then Wonder Woman's like, I'm going to power save.
There you go.
Wonder Woman's like, nah.
That gets no easier than that. Just being more stressful for over and over again.
They both beat the hell out of each other, to be honest.
Literally in the opening minute of this match, they were trying to win with their big moves. I want to fight the pressure trap for that show. I literally want to fight them. And here's one of the ones suplexing women. Oh, no.
Here's Wonder Woman trying to chump slam.
I thought it was chump slam. Yeah, chump slam will come later. I don't think it's pitcher. But yeah, Wonder Woman showing more of her power. And,
they both show up in a color, to be honest.
Oh, yeah. Okay, we're just going each other around now. And have been for, like, you know, by this point, by about 15 minutes. Let's keep doing it. Bundle were missing with a moonsault, and well, she went pan. By this, by the way.
She got poisoned. Run.
And that was the first of a good couple in this match, by the way.
That one got me. One of them tried to end it with the Wonder Bomb, were able to fight out of it. And yeah, we're doing this again. And Morgan showing off how one was like, watch this shit. On the shoulder.
Bam. Yeah.
Only shoulder. That was a shoulder block. And Wonder Woman tried to put it away with the last little truth. This will be the only... No, oh no, this is the choke slam attack.
Yep.
They got blocked though. And, hey, watch this. Oh, you suplexed me with one arm? Watch this shit. Watch
this. I'm gonna keep you up here for a while.
Look at that shit. Look at that. Okay, I can do that. I can do that. And I can do that too.
One hand.
And more people just throwing people around because.
Because why not?
Because fuck you, that's why.
Because fuck you, that's why. Here's the last little truth. Hopped over the kid. Last little truth. Thought she had it. No.
Nope.
And Jason. This is your move. Go ahead, Paul.
Oh, yeah.
Burning Hammer!
Nothing better than that.
Yeah. And, since we're still throwing people around and shit. Look at this. Here's an exploder from the top rope to the floor.
And there's no give on floor, that is all fucking floor.
Hey, what, since we're doing dives and shit, hey, look at this, check me out. Bam! Headbutt!
To the face!
Since we're about that too. Catching people, just throwing them wherever, and I want y'all to understand that, like, one of them is like, only using like 2 or 3% of her power because, like, if she could, she could, like, throw them. Like, push them from under the shit. Real talk. And this one, I thought this would be off. I thought that would have been it. Morgan missing with that, with the barrel roll. But Morgan was able to recover. Watch that spear, right? Oh! It wasn't clean. It kind of sucked, really. And then it was followed by the Oath of Darkness, which also sucked. And then...
Well, this one was clean.
Bam!
Spear! For the third time in a row, Morgan fought to the final minutes. And for the third time, Morgan Reincroft.
Yeah.
That's 3 wins over former March Madness. That's 3 wins over March Madness tournament wins. Hey, man. How about that?
That's a touch of class.
Indeed.
Bygones be bygones.
We're going to see Morgan tomorrow. Hopefully we'll see you tomorrow too.
Select the one to fight with.
Get it wrong.
10-9-8-7-6. Pick and choose the right one.
Get it wrong.
5-4-3-2-1.
Yeah.
Select the one to fight with.
Get it wrong.
10-9-8-7-6.
Yes, sir.
Pick and choose the right one.
Get it wrong.
5-4-3-2-1.
All right, I'm ready. Thanks for watching the show. If you liked it, please like it and comment. And if you're watching for the first time, don't forget to subscribe. There's a couple videos for you to watch. One for us, one by the algorithm. Choose your destiny. We'll see you tomorrow.